The crimes are petty, but the punishments aren't. Now, one Lansing councilman says he wants to get rid of 18 different ordinances that he says go too far.
Some of these ordinances are petty conduct that really should not be punished by 90 days in jail, $500 fine, 2 years probation.
Councilmember Brian Jackson says the ordinances are dated and hopes removing them will help with police reform.
Mainly, it's for police reform. I've always been interested in policing and the effects, and I've learned about some of the problems, and ultimately I was trying to think of actionable items for police reform.
Some of the ordinances lay out criminal penalties for things such as climbing trees in the park, riding your bike in the park, and even kids playing outside.
Kids playing in the street, I cannot imagine any police officer or any circumstances where they would have to arrest a kid for that.
Jackson, a former assistant city attorney who now works with the Ingham County Public Defender's Office, has worked with these ordinances up close. He says a lot of them create a disconnect with police in the community.
They're unnecessary. Some are unconstitutional, but basically they're overreaching what authority should be. And ultimately, I think would create mistrust in the community if the community realizes that police can and will arrest you for some of these petty offenses.
The repeals were presented during Monday's city council meeting, and Jackson is hoping he gets the community support.
This is the very beginning of a process that hopefully will be done, and hopefully, you know, the public and everybody will have input to help do it.
Now, just like Jackson said, they're at the beginning stages of the repeal process. Next, it has to go through the council's public safety committee, then a public hearing, then it will be decided if there will be any repeals done. For now, we're here in Lansing. Larry Wallace, Fox 47 News.